नमस्कार, माय नेम इज़ हरदविंदर फ्रॉम गोविंदगढ़ पब्लिक स्कूल। एज यू ऑल नो द फाइनल असेसमेंट इज़ गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इन द मंथ ऑफ मार्च। द स्कूल हैज़ गिवन द ऑप्शंस टू टेक योर एग्ज़ाम ऑनलाइन और ऑफलाइन एज पर योर कन्वीनियंस। इफ़ यू हैव चोजन द ऑनलाइन ऑप्शन देन आई विल गाइड यू ऑन हाउ यू कैन अपीयर इन द स्टेप बाय स्टेप। वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग यू हैव टू ओपन दिस स्कूल ऐप इन योर एंड्रॉयड फोन और यू कैन यूज दिस वेब लिंक। आई विल ओपन इट गोविंदगढ़ पब्लिक स्कूल .in स्टूडेंट्स लॉग इन। आफ्टर ओपनिंग यू विल हैव टू क्लिक हेयर ऑनलाइन मॉक एवेल्यूएशन फॉर फाइनल। फर्स्टली वी आर गोइंग टू अरेंज द मॉक एवेल्यूएशन टू गिव यू अ प्रैक्टिस। आफ्टर दैट द फाइनल एवेल्यूएशन विल स्टार्ट। यू विल क्लिक हेयर ऑनलाइन मॉक एवेल्यूएशन फॉर फाइनल। आफ्टर क्लिकिंग हेयर you will have to choose your class. Suppose my class is nursery pensy, then you need to select the name of the student. Suppose my name is Gurnam Singh, then you need to enter the security key. The security key which has been assigned to you during September and December evaluations, same security key you can use. But here I am not going to enter any security key because of security reasons. Just I have not put the security key option here just now for the testing purpose. After that you will click here and then you will see this table. Your paper has been divided into 6 parts according to the timing of the paper. If the time paper is of 3 hours, then it will be divided into 6 parts. If it's of 2.5 hours, then it will be of in 5 parts. Suppose the paper is of 6 parts, then it will be divided in 6 parts. So first part you need to attempt during this time, morning 10 o'clock to quarter to 11 morning time. Similarly part 2 timing and part 3 timing and part 4, part 5. Now if you see the timing is this almost 2 o'clock afternoon. So these times have been elapsed, time out. So now the part 6 timing is going on. You will see this option only if that particular time is going on. You will have to attempt that paper during this time only, and during this time you will have to attempt the paper and you need to upload. You keep in mind after or before this timing you can't upload the paper and you can't download the paper and you can't start the class. Keep in mind, if the time has not started yet, then option will be written here, time has not started. Or if the time has elapsed, then this timeout option will be there. If time is going on, you will see this option, download paper and start class button you will see only if that time is going on. Now you can see on my clock here, this almost 2 o'clock afternoon. So means the timing for the sixth paper, part 6, sixth part is quarter to 2 afternoon to half past 2 in this afternoon time. So means this timing is going on. I can attempt this part 6. I am on the sixth part this time. So what I need to do? Very first thing, I need to start the class. Exactly at 1:45, before that I need to start the class, and this Zoom class will start. The class is not started by the host, that's why it will show the final examination test audio or something. You can start accordingly. It will automatically switch you to on the Zoom app when you will click here. And after this you can minimize it, and then you need to download the paper. You can click here to download the paper. The paper, suppose this class is going on, you can download the paper and you will attempt this paper within the time. After attempting, you need to make its PDF. You have experience how to make the PDFs. You have already made the PDFs of your question papers, your answer scripts during your September assessment and December assessment. You have a good experience on that, and we will send you a video for making the PDFs also how can you make the PDFs, how can you scan your answer scripts. So these things also, the another tutorial we will tell you. The host has not started the meeting, that's why it's showing please wait for the host to start the meeting. This is not a time, the host is not on online, so just I left the meeting. You need to keep it on. So after doing so, after attempting the paper, you will keep your camera on. You are working on mobile phone, tablet or laptop or your desktop PC. You need to keep your camera on during your attempting your paper, writing the answer scripts. So during that time, your camera, your screen camera should be on. You have to, or invigilators will be invigilating you through online. After attempting your paper, you need to make its PDF and then you need to upload that PDF on a file here. So after that, you will click here, choose a file and select your answer script and the PDF file which you have made and click, and then you need to click here the submit button. So your file will be uploaded. Understood? It's a very easy steps, not a much tough. Keep in mind the timing. Timing is very strictly you will have to follow, otherwise you will not get this start button, download paper button and upload answer script if you are not within the time. If you are before or after the time for that particular part, you will not get these options. Keep in mind. Hopefully you have understood. I would like to add more things, that this portal, web portal, has been developed and designed by our school only. We have not taken any external help or from any external sources. So proudly, I'm just informing you that this portal for uploading, for taking the online examinations and other so many things you have seen, our school app, lot of information you are getting from that. This all has been developed in our school only by our school teachers. So we are the part of that very good institute. So thank you very much. Have a good day.